Marietta's Art Festival, or Art in the Park Festival, is back this year for its 35th anniversary. Last year it was canceled due to COVID-19, and organizers say artwork from about 175 fine artists will be on display. Some of that looks really pretty there. And nearby shops and restaurants will also be open. There's fun for the kiddos too out there with a children's chalk spot. The festival runs through Monday, and proceeds will benefit the Marietta High School Art Club.